the Bloody Bear, okay? Kind of like a Bloody Mary, but slightly different. Rim with lime, put some coarse salt around that rim, also with some red pepper flakes, okay? You see what's going on here. So we have a nice little spicy rim, drop in some ice. Let's get down to the mix. We start off with some tomato juice, okay? Pop that bad boy open, get that in there. Man, this, our drinks really look beautiful, I could say that. Fresh squeezed lime juice, get that in there. Follow up with some Tabasco, get that up in there. Beautiful. You could use sriracha here too if you didn't want to use Tabasco. More Worcestershire sauce. Pronounce it Worcestershire. Remember, you learn how to pronounce it here. And then we hit it with a Corona, okay? That's another lager. Stir, 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 stir. Beautiful. Garnish with a little lime.